human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her.
Yep.
They're headed in the same direction as the Velcanas. You don't think... Up there! What in the world did that?
Paper.
Isn't this?
Almost dead.
The cloth from the ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it.
R.I.P.
No. How did... Is she... Legiana. Why are there so many...
Hello, Legiana.
Hang on. We've never seen a Legiana like this. If we don't get down to her soon. Understood. Partner, I know that I can count on you.
Damn right, I got this. Well then. Haven't I been fighting this one? Thank you. Again? Okay. God damn. Oh, now you're mad at me. Oh boy.
Thank you.
Rip. No, I didn't mean to fire that. Fuck! Fuck off! Of course it's going up here. Easy clip.
Are you okay? I found the tracker. Let's hurry on over there.
Yay! I hope she's okay.
Hold on!
You kids saved me again. Thank.
I'm so glad. You're safe.
Oh.
But really, I knew you would be.
Guess I gave everyone a scare, huh? You know, you remind me of myself. Always finding a way to the truth.
Oh, yeah.
You're always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master's studies.
Ooh.
The song, the monster's behavior. They're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action, the old Everworm. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Oh, Repair Master.
Songs. The ecosystem. Old Everworm. Is this about Velcana? The shard originated from here, meaning Velcana's nest must be nearby.
Hopefully.
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's in?
I'm in. I want to learn more about Velcana. Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's
hell yeah.
That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
Okay.